and she is also a very strong and dedicated student with regards to her classwork. I am proud to present the Panera Bread Student of the Month Award to Madison Tomko.
Beehive, but you couldn't collect bees to put in the beehive, is what might have happened.
Oh, yes.
We will get stung.
We'll get stung. So we chose something nice and fluffy like a...
cotton ball.
And once we filled the beehive with cotton balls, then they got to vote on what special thing they would like to be. And they've seen all the older kids and the special things, and they just wait to get their beehive full. And they voted on wearing pajamas and bringing stuffed animals. So, how about a pajama parade for kindergarten?
Good job.